And here we go with this three-on-three tag team matchup.
Well, you're right. And in a six-man match, there are six times as many things that can happen.
That's some algebra right there.
A six-man match, nothing more excited in all of WWE.
But no matter what we say outside the ring, it doesn't matter as much as what happens inside that ring.
Oh, man, I hope she's not seriously injured. Moves like that are terrifying. It can end a career in an instant.
Yeah, that looked really, really painful.
Talk us through what Sasha Banks is thinking right now. It's not every night that she's looking at this kind of competition in there. What would your strategy be in a match like this?
Well, I've seen competitors get lost in the shuffle with all that talent in the ring at the same time, but I don't think we have to worry about that here. Plenty of confidence being shown right now.
Man, this is a moment in time. Right now, in that ring, we have six of possibly the most revered figures in all of WWE.
Sasha Banks is making her presence known.
You know, Paige may be young, but she really is a veteran in many ways. I mean, coming from a family of professional wrestlers in Norwich, England, Paige has been competing since she was just 13 years old. So believe it or not, she comes into this match with a wealth of experience under her belt. Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
God, what a stiff shot. And right on the mark. There's definitely facial damage. I just wonder if anything's broken.
Yeah, he's gonna have a Roman nose. Gonna roam all over his face.
Paige really is a veteran in there, I mean, despite her age. And it's amazing to think that she's beaten competitors twice her age. And many of those girls were considered young.
I can't even begin to imagine what Paige's legacy will be when it's all said and done.
No, kick out.
Oh, that was close. Very close.
And a brutal headbutt. Somebody's seeing stars.
That made me dizzy.
Things starting to go the other way for her. But you can bet there's still plenty of gas left in her tank.
Yeah, but you and I both know she will do everything in her power to walk away with the win here tonight.
Okay, I'll agree. She is looking a little off her game, but hey, it's nothing she can't overcome.
Not looking good for her. We got a couple. Shoulders up.
And the match continues. I love this.
An awesome performance here. But you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury. She's on the defensive now. When she agreed to this match, she knew this wasn't going to be easy.
Let me interject this. When you have two divas as evenly matched as these two are, there's no way to predict what's going to happen.
Well, I can't argue that point, John, and neither one of these women has really taken control of this match.
Will this be enough?
Hang on!
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. What an amazing display of resiliency.
Attack to the back region. Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. The results of this attack on the back may be catastrophic. action here. Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
And it's Charlotte with the wherewithal to get out of the way there. Check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
And that's the tag to Sasha Banks.
She has some reason to be concerned here. She's going to need to find a way to mount an offense here.
Well, I don't know if these divas could be any more evenly matched than they are. What a match.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back and forth battle up until now.
That's a textbook maneuver.
And that's patented Michael Cole. Nice reversal there. Oh, out of nowhere. What a reversal.
She's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Here we go. This could be it. Can she keep her down?
Maybe.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base. Here we go. There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
I couldn't stand being in a hold like this unless she's the one applying it. She looks unbeatable tonight.
Going for the double play with this move.
What a counter that was. Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
Putting it all on the line.
That's the way it should be. Uh-oh. Big move coming. Watch it. There was no hesitation there. This one's all business.
Sasha Banks is really going to town right now. Sometimes all it takes is a basic strike. She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me?
And the strike lands.
Paige gets out of trouble and quickly.
Things starting to go the other way for her. But she knew this match wasn't going to be easy.
Look at these divas go. Neither one of them are backing down.
Well, I can't argue that point, John. And neither one of these women has really taken control of this match.
Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent.
Oh, I love it when she gets this kind of attitude.
She has some reason to be concerned here. But this certainly isn't something she can't come back from.
Heading into this match, we all knew she was a winner. Now she's just proving it, despite this little blip on the radar.
You took the words right out of my mouth, JBL. And on top of that, she really seems to be better off than her opponent at this point.
Hitting your opponent with a move like that makes it obvious she's trying to belittle her opponent.
Yeah, she's trying to add insult to injury.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Nice reversal there. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
Oh, what a counter.
Oh, man, nice reversal.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Two.
Now back to the ring.
Oh, that'll knock the wind out of you.
What can Charlotte do here to up the odds for success? At this point, you have to wonder if she can recover from this.
Wow, these women appear to be at the same level in regards to health, but that might all change starting right now.
Don't be surprised if she shows us something a little bold here, Cole. She's never been afraid of putting it all on the line.
Never.
Charlotte with a nice reversal. She may be in a bad way here. And you can't help but wonder how much of this she can sustain.
But Michael, she's as tough as they come. She should be able to.
Can she end it here?
Maybe.
And she kicks out.
With authority.
She just will not go away. Okay, now she's just showing off.
The first time she's executed that move, she's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
Oh, out of nowhere!
No! And now looking to put her away.
I'm told the photo galleries are responsible for a good portion of WWE.com's huge traffic numbers last month. Can she do it here?
This may be it.
Two.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Charlotte reverses it.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
And it's Charlotte with a little thought to get out of the way there. And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. Paige with the tag.
Thank you for closing out your weekend with us. And she slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
Right now, the momentum is with Paige, and who knows when it'll stop.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she would have taken that big hey from the top rope.
Like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always used to do it.
Oh, out of nowhere! And she gets the tag.
Once again, thank you for tuning into this Divas match.
Tuning out of the Divas match. Come on, Michael. You know she and I look great on a wedding cake together. Oh, reversal. Ooh.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Was clearly part of her game plan heading in. A little jealousy, perhaps, as she goes for the face. Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
What does Paige need to do right now?
Momentum clearly not on her side right now, fellas.
Come on, I'm not the least bit worried about her here. She can come back from this.
I can't believe everything that's transpired.
Hey, this may very well be it.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. Whoa! Don't get up. Yet. What a collision! Oh, geez! Knocked into next week.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
Longer she's going to be able to go.
This is not where she wants to be. You have to wonder how much more she has left in the tank.
From where I sit, these women are about as evenly matched as they could get.
I don't know, but if you're counting her out right now, you're doing yourself a disservice. She has plenty of fight left in her,
and she tags in her partner.
You can see the pain on her face after that slam. A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
We got a cover. One move after the other. It's devastating. Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
She wants to keep going now.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Well, I guess that'll teach her a lesson.
That might teach me a lesson. She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance.
Charlotte is getting ready here.
This match has taken so much out of her.
Something different here tonight.
Oh, out of nowhere!
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Can she do it here?
This may be it.
Two.
Here she goes again.
Man, I gotta love seeing this diva in action.
With a little smack talk.
Ooh, wow. You kiss your mother with that mouth?
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding. This is getting ugly.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Oh, no!
Trying to put her away. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
One, two.
Charlotte's night comes to an end.
Oh, I cannot believe this. I picked her to win this.
Keep your eye on this one.
Yeah, this should be good.
Two.
The boss is just too clever there.
Getting some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you.
Two.
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Getting back into the ring now.
That might have hurt her ego more than anything else.
quick reversal there by Sasha Banks. Great counter.
Got out of the way of that one.
Oh, no. Hard shot. Now, nasty landing.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
Sasha Banks able to get out of the way.
Oh, no. What's going to happen to her pretty face? This is going too far now.
No kidding. She's getting an extreme makeover.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Nice reversal.
What a counter.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Jeez, knocked into next week.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, Ralph, count.
Two.
We're so excited you chose to spend your Sunday with us.
The quick reversal there by Sasha Banks. Such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
Nice dodge there.
Sasha Banks able to get out of the way.
Can she do it here?
This may be it.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hit of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you got to jump on it. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Thank you for closing out your weekend with us. We have plenty of action scheduled for you on this Sunday night.
Will it be?
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base. And the ref sees the tag.
Take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
Something new. She's clearly not. Ooh, nice counter. What a counter that was. Great reversal. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Oh, look at the emotion.
And there's a tag.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
Paige gathering attention in a hurry.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base. One, two.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Man, she's making it look easy here. Hey, Paige finds a way out. Here's the cover for the win.
Second time we're seeing this here.
Well, Michael, look at this move. What's she going for here?
We're so excited you chose to spend your Sunday with us.
Stay down! Stay down! What a counter! Oh, a reversal! Oh.
Dean, can she do it here?
This may be it.
Thank you for closing out your weekend with us. We have plenty of action scheduled for you on this Sunday night.
She's really putting her stamp on this match now.
Wait a minute. She's going for it again. Alabama slam. Ouch.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Here are your winners, Furious Teresa Wilcox, Death and Demon.
These three have to be happy with their performance here tonight.
Now that's having a game plan and executing it to perfection.
What amazing action we're seeing here at the Royal Rumble.